I am stirring some soup that I'm heating in the microwave. Look at that, you can actually see the warmer and cooler relatively parts stir together. Pretty cool.